was only one ship.
One? Are you sure?
Yes. They called it the Pillar of Water.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups, making 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at this station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Mm-hmm.
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Secure airlocks on deck 11. 14 15 rendezvous with 22nd Tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Once again, it is our job to finish what the Fly Force started. We are leaving this ship, Lagoon, and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spines and toss them away, laughing! Am I right, Marine?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
To Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and
on
I...
On double, Truman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least. Oh, God! They're trying to get through the door! Security! Intruders in Dio 2! Please don't!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here. This way!
Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Cook it, stop!
Keys.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
Cavalry has arrived!
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards.
Go on ahead, Chief. We'll secure this airlock.
Thank you. contact!
I can't do that again!
I got nothing!
There's two of us in here now, remember?
Combat teams, repel borders until ops personnel are away. Good luck. Who's out?
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that runway.
Yikes!
Warning, blast blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
See ya.
Lifeboat, quickly get aboard before it launches.
About time you showed up. Damn, you got away.
Oh no. Now would be a very good time to leave.
Make it, aren't we, sir? I
I don't want to die out here.
Look.
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Autumn's accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.